This song is written and composed by Swami Purnatmananda, who is a senior monk of the Ramakrishna order.